Well, take a look at this new video of a crazy incident this evening in Richfield. A semi pulling two FedEx trailers lost its load not once, but twice as it was making its way from 35W to 494. As you can imagine, it majorly snarled traffic right in the middle of rush hour. The state patrol showed up to help get the truck off the freeway, and thankfully, there were no crashes as a result.